this afternoon is Craig Mackay from Golden Rim Resources. Craig, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Andrew.
Good to see you, Craig. News here, some results from recent drilling. This is outside of the current Kada resource area. Give us a bit of a recap as to the drill program.
Yeah, so we're presently drilling the Kada Gold Corridor in Guinea. So if we maybe go back a quick step. So we put out a maiden resource at Kada earlier this year, 930,000 ounces at 1.1 grams. Most of that was oxide material. I think importantly, that resource only went for a kilometre in strike length. At Kada, we've done nearly 44 kilometres of auger drilling, and we've defined this gold anomalous corridor, so bedrock gold anomalous corridor with this auger drilling, which has never been tested before outside the resource area. So we currently have a program underway, 60 holes, about 5,000 metres, to look north and south of the resource along the corridor, just to see what we can find, to see if we can find some more oxide gold.
Give us a few more specifics, Craig, as far as the Berico prospect.
Yeah, so with the drilling, and I suppose with we've got a rainy season that's coming up towards the middle of this year. So what we've decided to do with the drilling is to test the areas furthest from the resource area first. So one of those areas is Berico, which is 9 kilometres north of the resource. We did 11 holes up there, tested beneath some artisanal workings. We had some high-grade rock chips up there in the artisanal workings up to 171 grams. So drilled 11 holes. We've got the first results back for the first five, and we hit oxide gold in all five, which is very exciting considering we're 9 kilometres away from the resource area. So who knows what's in between. So yeah, first five results, some nice hits, 13 at 1.8, five at 3.9, including 2 metres at over 9 grams. Still don't know how they all fit together as yet, Andrew, but it looks like we might have maybe three parallel mineralised zones there, all oxide mineralisation or shallow near surface. So certainly interested to see what the last six holes look like for Berico. But more importantly, we're now drilling from Berico down south towards the resource. So we have another six prospects that we're testing. So going to be very interested to see what we get as we go closer to the resource.
Have you got an update for us, Craig, as far as the geophysics?
Yeah, so in conjunction with the drilling at Kada, we're also doing an IP ground magnetic geophysical program. Quite a large program, over 70 line kilometres of surveying. We're about halfway through that at the moment. So they've just finished the IP component of the survey. We should get some results back for that shortly. And then they're about to commence the ground magnetic side of it. So by the end of this month, we should have that survey completed and be able to put some results out.
Good to see you, Craig. Thanks very much.
Thanks, Andrew.